No. Oh man. What the fuck? Alright, this time we'll get it. Look at that. Yeah. Really good. Oh, always forget about that one. Working like Miley Cyrus. Take it easy, Kelly. Take it easy. Rolling coal, Jesus. Look at all that fucking black smoke. Oh, snap. Hope this was an all right decision. All right, cool. We're cool. We're good. We're good. Oh, damn it. I don't know about this one. Oh, nice. Launched it. Oh, nice. This truck's insane, dude. Look at that. Oh. Like, don't worry, I got you, Angel. I got you. Oh, snap. Damn it, man. That's not good. No, it is. There we go, bro. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. All right, nice and easy. This terrain is rough, dude. Mud world. Yeah, buddy. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Look at that. Go for it. Hopefully I'll regret it. Look at that. Climbed up that thing like nothing. New record? What? Seriously? It's fucking amazing. Super truck, dude. Making me fly. There's the gas. I need to get the gas. Get the gas. Get the gas. Yeah. Oh, snap. Look at this climb. Easy. A little too easy. Oh, snap. Snippity snap. Flippity flap. Let's do a backflip in there. See if we can get it in. Yes. Sure can. That's the farthest I've ever gotten on this. Oh my god. I thought my front tires were going to come off. I'm stuck. Come on, come on. Yeah. Using my redneck skills. Redneck. Not redneck, redneck. Oh shit. I don't know about this one. I'm gonna die. Screw it. It's far. Let's watch a short video. Let's do it. Oh, not this again, dude. How many times do I have to watch this? Dude, I got a lot of gems, but 70 gems, I'll take it. Let's pick a different stage. What's up, little man? Uh-oh. Go to the bathroom? He went to the bathroom. Thank you. excited. I'll be right back. So, I got a haircut today. Feels good, man, because that freaking hair was ridiculously long, and it bothered me so bad. Like, I had to cut my hair, dude. Shit was bothering me. Anyways, this is my favorite truck. You guys might know, but this is my favorite truck on Hill Climb, the original Hill Climb. And just deciding to rack up some points here. I haven't really played the Halloween whatever that's called. This truck, you gotta be careful with this truck. It gets very, very quick, very fast. You know what I mean? Like, it gets up to speed before you know it. And then you hit something the wrong way, and then you're going nose down like that, doing a friggin' neck flip. So, but it is my favorite truck, dude. Let me see. It won't work for everything. The one thing that does work for everything, it seems to be the dirt bike. Let's see how far we can go with that. See? It just dominates everything. You get so many points with this thing. And if you can go fly and hit something and then still adjust. Go ahead, prove me wrong. Oh, man. Fucking suck, man. You guys see my YouTube channel in the back? Yeah, buddy. Alright, we're gonna maximize this screen. And then we're gonna move me over to this corner here like we usually do. We're gonna take this dirt bike. Keep calling it a motorcycle. It's a fucking dirt bike. See how far we can go with it. See, I did that on purpose, dude. Messed it up. Alright, here we go. Now we're gonna play for serious. My thumb's falling asleep. Oh shit. Man, gas happy. Fucking tree, get that out of my way! There we go. No. See if I can land it. Yeah. What is that? Did you see that guy open the door? Holy moly. This thing's so hard to control in the air. Come on, land it. Backflip. So many points for just a backflip, dude. Look at that. Oh! Could have done a gnarly backflip there. Take it easy. It's one hell of a jump there. Yeah, I could have done a front flip there, but... Oh, why? Why? Why do I do that? It's so easy to do that crap. I hate it. I used to be good with the dirt bike. Okay, here we go. Ho ho ho, mother trucker. Oh, almost got the gift in, dude. Almost. I think the Jeep does pretty good in doing gifts. And then, I guess the sleigh does good too, I don't know. Oh! Damn, dude. I jumped over that house. Like, screw those presents. I guess it's not a house, it's a workshop, if you want to be politically correct. There we go, get some gifts. Oh, I don't even know how I did that. Did I get points? That's some bull crap. I should've got points, dude. I totally missed the gift house. The workshop, I guess you can call it. New record, yeah! Just beating records today. Boom. Backflip. I suck at delivering gifts. But I get them backflips in, though. Here's one right here. Oh, I was gonna try to do double, but this ain't the moon, bro. There we go. Here's a double for you. Yes. Oh, I was tired. Come on, dirt bike. Let's go. You can make it. Where's the gas at this place? Or do I have to deliver the presents? Oh, snap. Diamonds. There's no gas. That ain't fair. What was over that mountain? That's not fair, dude. There's no gas in that map. Upgrade car. Yeah, that's what this is, right? Oh, this is just settings. Settings. Nobody wants to save time. And contacts, okay? Nobody wears contacts. 1-800, shut up. Let's pick a different stage, man, because this thing is... I suck at delivering gifts. Nuclear plant, nice. This is going to be even harder. Oh, what'd I tell you? Oh, jeez. Gotta go slow, and I bet you there's no gas. Oh, look, there's gas. And I'm going way too fast. Damn, bro. Damn, I did it again. Oh, nice. Yeah, buddy. Oh, shit. This thing's quick. All I gotta do is... Brap. And I'm airborne. I hit the brakes. New record, son. What, in the dirt bike? Oh, shit. That was a nose bonk. Come on. You can make it. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Oh, snap. What's going on? Is that gonna explode? Yeah. Bless you. It's right here. You leaving? What? You gonna go take her home? Damn, man. You gotta lay off the hashish.
I'm not smoking.
It's cold outside, isn't it?
A little bit. Let me go take her home. I don't wanna.
Alright. See you later. Oh no. Oh, okay, I made it. Yes. Why? Climbing up the mountain. Oh, no. Fuck. Not only did I get messed up, I died. No, I didn't want to play this again. I'm going to kill myself on purpose just to... What the... Watch me survive that. Yep. I'm not even looking at my phone, dude. Watch this. Bam. Did not want to play that. Alright. Let's change the stage up into this joint. You know what? Let's try something else. Let's try the tractor. Tractor's fun. I can probably unlock one of these, right? Nope, not yet. These are all unlocked. These are seasons. I can upgrade my tires. Holy shit, that's expensive. Tractor level 9 reached 2200. So let's try to beat that at 100 meters. Oh, that was way too close. This thing sucks, dude. So slow. Oh my god, but we're rolling so much coal. I mean, 400 meters. Hey, 2,000 meters is out there. I don't know if this little tractor's gonna handle it. Oh! Oh, it's got four-wheel drive. Ran it to fucking flip. Oh! Damn it, man. I can't play with this tractor. Multiplayer, what? Let's see the monster truck. Fuck it. Ooh, monster truck. Monster truck's not even beefed up. How slow it is. Wow. Boom. Suck. We're slow monster trucking. Ain't nothing wrong with that, right? Got plenty of torque. Oh, don't tell me I'm stuck in a ball. About to say, you're a damn monster truck. It could be an RC monster truck because it has that antenna in the back. This is where it gets you. Oh, yeah. And we're stuck in the water. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Nice and easy. Nice and easy peasy lemon squeezy. And this is how you get to 800 meters. Oh, damn it, dude. Spoke too soon. Let's give it some oomph. Start. Pop a willy. Oh, damn it. It's gonna be hard to beat, dude. 2200 meters? Boom. Oh. Willy. The multiplayer thing is new, dude. Then again, I haven't played it in a while. Oh, I need to pay attention. I almost crashed. We're at 600 meters. Right about now. There we go, nice and easy drop. Oh shit, there's mud. Muddy water. There we go. Nice and easy. Take it deeply. Yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 300. Oh man, I hope I make it up this freaking. There we go, new record. We're at the 900 meters mark. We need to get to 2200, so hopefully we can make it on through this thing here. Bamboozled. All these fucking leaves. No. Oh, this sucks, dude. Look at that. Leaves. Killed by leaves. That's embarrassing. Alright, let's see if... I'm not gonna give up. We need our trusty diesel, super diesel, to get us to that 2200 mark. Look at that front wheel drive, though. Yeah, buddy. Wait a second, let me catch my breath. That was a close one. Oh, hit the brakes. Remind me how it feels. Went through that water like nothing, dude. Popping wheelies. I gotta hit the brake, dude. This thing's too quick. And it rolls coal like a mother. Freaking beach ball. What are we supposed to do with these beach balls? It disappeared. The beach ball disappeared. I hope I don't die. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna slow down. It's like, I ain't got no time for that. Yo, this thing's a beast, dude. Show me what you got for pork chop. Here we go. Oh yeah. So much quicker than that freaking monster truck. That was nothing. Cut through like butter. Skip over these freaking leaves. Yes. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yes. See that shit? Yeah. Get it freaking done. It's all good in the hood, though. Freaking ice, dude. Is that frozen water? What happens if I stay on it? Nothing. Freaking ice. I'm gonna die because of these freaking ice balls. I mean, squares. Nice and easy. See? That's why you don't speed. And always wear your seatbelt. okay. Looking good, boss. Looking good. Fireworks. What does that mean? Well, we're at the 1500 meters mark. Getting very close, creeping up to that 2200 mark. I'm guessing that what this is what kills people, that speed right there. We're gonna take it nice and easy, dude. No need to speed. Oh, and then I start speeding. 1800 meters. 1800 meters, dude. We're gonna do this. We're gonna beat it. This is one heck of a challenge, dude. Look at that. Got plenty of gas. I'm a bigger problem when I click the sprint. Murder on my 60 meters to the next gas. 30, 20, 10. There it is. Oh. Oh, new record, but we're still not at 2,200 meters. Yes, we are. New record. Oh, come on, come on, come on, don't flip. Somebody's throwing beach balls at me. Yeah, that's a good celebration right there for beating 2,200 meters. All right, let's see how far we can go. 24. The next one is 2,450 meters. So let's go. 2,450. And we're here. Level 10 complete. Level 11 is... I have no idea. Oh, leaves. Leaves are killer. Come on, truck. Come on. Leaves and water. Jump over them. Yeah, 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 yeah. Dude, these leaves are horrible, dude. Don't ever run into some leaves. I gotta pause, dude. My hand is killing me. My thumb fell asleep and then my whole hand, dude. Not good. I guess now would be a good time to tell you guys that I'm gonna start streaming live on YouTube, and once I get my PlayStation settled, we'll get the live streaming on the PlayStation also. And we got a Twitch account, so now we're gonna start streaming on Twitch, which I don't know, dude. Like, it's all new. Twitch is new to me. YouTube, not a problem. So I gotta learn how to use Twitch. Which, shouldn't be too hard, alright? We'll figure it out. That's what there's YouTube for. And tutorials and stuff. Alright, here we go. Nice and easy, easy, easy. We'll give some gas over that. That's what I'm talking about. We gotta make it to 2,700 meters for the next level, which is here. Dude, these levels are way too freaking easy. Oh! 2,950 is where we gotta go. I think as long as we take it easy, we'll be there. We're up in the freaking hills, dude. How many years are there? I mean, how many levels are there? 100? Or is it unlimited? Does anybody know? Rosé! We got to that level. Oh no, ice. Oh shit, shit, shit. There we go. Oh my god, dude. Once that front tire catches grip, it just... I'm surprised it doesn't break anything. Have a little fun there. Yeah, big air. We need some gas. Oh, there it is. Oh, don't flip. Oh, I missed the gas tank. Damn it, dude. I could have backed up and got the gas tank, but I'm going to take a chance, go forward, see if I can find something. Oh, dude, this ain't looking good, dude. I don't like when my gas tank is empty like this. Oh, here we go. Year 2 completed. Now we're gonna go through all the seasons again? Oh, that's tight. That's tight. Oh, damn it, dude. This is where we're gonna die, dude. Too much speed kills. Where am I going back downhill? There we go. Now we have to start the climb. Oh shit, there's ice. Level 15 completed. Oh! I hate ice. Disappear. Go ahead, disappear. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, this is getting intense. 39.50, we're almost there. For the level. Next level. I'm kind of excited because I haven't gotten this far before. The trophy? We got the trophy, dude. Level bonus. Put these freaking things out of my way. Oh, dude, so deep. I've never been in water that deep. Ugh, these fucking balls need to get out of my way. There we go. There's one. Left. Come on, disappear. So I can get on with my truck and... Looks like he doesn't want to leave. There he goes. This truck, this is like the perfect truck, dude. Gets you through so much. Oh! What happened there? I was pressing the gas and nothing happened. Truck's a beast, dude. 17 complete. So many points. So many freaking points, dude. Oh, here we go again with the leaves. Gotta be extra careful with these freaking leaves. Oh, damn it. Come on. Okay, here we go. Jump on that one. Jump on this one. And then freaking leaves, dude. Look at that. Not a problem whatsoever. Yes. Oh no, leaves. Get out of here, leaves. Oh, did we miss it? Yeah. That's okay. Oh my god, that thing just monster truck over that thing. Oh, that's funny. Slow down. Slow your roll. Cowboy. We're going in the cave. Nice and easy. Dude, my freaking hand can fall asleep. What's the furthest you guys have ever gotten on this game? And if you haven't downloaded it, try it. You'll like it. You know, first it's easy, and then it gets harder, and then once you start making a lot of money on this game, or once you start getting a lot of coins, you can max out all your cars, bikes, and drive a whole bunch of different stuff. Really fun game, dude. Really fun. I was actually thinking about buying one of these. An F-250, but a quad cab. You know, I want either a Duramax or a Cummins. Or even a what does Ford make? Super Duty? Dude, look at all that money I just made doing this shit. Look at that. Just by driving, taking it easy. Made $1 million already, dude. I don't worry about getting the coins too much. I just want to maintain my truck level at all times, you know what I mean? Oh shit. I don't know, dude. I think we're going to run out of gas here before we can get to... Oh, wait. Oh, wow. Yeah, so you don't want to go too slow or you'll run out of fucking gas. I got a carrot, dude. What was that carrot for? That was awesome. I didn't want to do that, but I guess shit happens for a reason, right? It's actually pretty cool. Winter's coming up next. I can feel it. Dude, getting so far in this game. No!
Oh, oh wow.
Dude, new level achieved. Get a bonus for watching this short video. I'm all into bonuses. All into bonuses. If my job gave bonuses, dude, I'd stay there forever. But they don't, so I'm gonna have to find a place that does. You know what I mean? This freaking Arnold Schwarzenegger guy, bro. You're making me play this damn game. Sniper tower, farm, wall. Donald Trump, wall. I'd go AWOL because this stupid game keeps popping up on my screen. Can't do nothing because I clicked on it. I wanted to watch it. I didn't want to watch it, I just wanted the bonus points. Look at that, dude. Let me know if you guys have made that much on Hill Climb. I'm pretty sure the people out there have made a lot more, but that was me really not trying, you know what I mean? Just messing around. Sometimes it happens like that, you know? Oh man, stage unlock available. We got all these coins up here and diamonds. Let's see. Oh shit, what did I do? Oh. I didn't want to do that. It's alright, I'll just flip myself on purpose. It's gotta be a gnarly flip. That was some big air, dude. I could have done a backflip there. Backflip! Nope. Oh wait. Oh, those balls should have saved me, dude. Whatever. I got stuck in a ball. Yeah. Uber. Nobody wants a freaking Uber, dude. This Uber shit's getting on my damn nerves. Alright. Now, let's go pick stage. What's the next one that needs to be open? Alien Planet? I've done Alien Planet, Arctic Cave, I'm pretty sure it's like, Arctic in a cave, you know what I mean? Forest, I haven't done the forest yet. What do you guys think? What the fuck? Ragnarok? That looks kind of fun. So I'm gonna start racking up points, I need to know. What other stages should I unlock, you know what I mean? Leave a comment below. I'll reply pretty fast, too. We've got Beach Factory Night, which I'm guessing it's in the dark. There's rooftops. That sounds like fun. Junkyard, construction, rainbow. I'm not doing fucking rainbow. Well, you know what? I might. If enough people ask for it. Haunted North Pole. I've got a nuclear North Pole and haunted. It's just these Factory Beach Volcano Ragnarok. I'm curious to see what the hell this is. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna buy it. We unlocked it. Whoa, that's awesome! Oh man, even the pedals are different. You see that? Oh my god! What the hell just happened there? Wow. Alright, let's try this again. I don't know what the fuck went on there, but... Oh, okay. See it going up? It's gonna go down, and then... We out. We go. Come on, hit the gas. Let's go. New record already. What are these guys? They're like ghosts or something. Oh my god. I just fucking lost connection, dude. My freaking wire, dude. Freaking wire. It's gonna do it again because I just allowed it. But... Anyways. Let's get out of here.
$95, $100, $100, baby.
Oh snap, so I logged into the hillclimb2 race. Got a free reward. Just click on it. And I click on it. Holy shit. Awesome. I love getting coins. That's what I do. So what I do. What's up, DJ? What's up? What's up? So, I need to win 5 more races, so if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna get into that. Let's win 5 races. Let's maximize this thing. Let's get 5 races won. Yeah, buddy! I'm not certain of what color I want to keep my dirt bike either, so if you guys have any suggestions on what color I should make this dirt bike, leave it in the comments below, and I'll think about it. Actually, the top five people, I'll give them a shout out. You know, probably change the color there to whatever you guys, you know, say. Look at that, dude. Spanking him big time. Backflip. And almost landed it. That's funny. Platinum, 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 platinum. 3, 2, 1. Oh snap, look at this guy. Sneaking up behind me. I'm trying to pull away from him, it's hard. Oh! Holy shit there. How many races have we win so far? 3, 2, 1. Just 5. All I need is 5. 5 races. 5 wins. It's so sketchy. I made it. Went to a dead stop though. No. No, you cannot win. No, 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 no! Damn it, dude. What the? Don't do backflips while you're racing in the tournament. Oh shit, here comes that guy again. Louis David. I'm probably gonna lose this one. Cause these guys are kicking ass now. What the hell's wrong with my bike, dude? There we go. Where's that speed I was looking for? What the? Look at this guy bouncing up straight up 12 o'clock in it. My guy's just laying there. Like a dumbass. That's fucking embarrassing. Okay, we need to win two more races, dude. Two more wins. Oh my god, almost died right there. Come on, bike, what the hell's wrong with you? There we go. It ain't the bike, it's the driver. Look at that shit, dude. It's garbage. Basura. So I went to a hockey game yesterday. This fucking sucks, bro. What the hell? Like, I should have won that, dude. All these fucking hills everywhere. Wasn't getting anywhere. So I went to a hockey game yesterday, man. It was lit. It was fun. I kind of went, you know, because I have free tickets. It was a good game, though. I liked it. Had fun. You know, saw some people from work there. And, yeah, I'm pretty sure they saw me, too, but, sorry for all those I didn't say hi to. I just didn't feel like it. You know what I mean? Just felt like sitting down, relaxing, chilling. You know what I mean? Don't really want to. I mean, some people that walked by and said, hey, I said, hey, back. You know what I mean? Or if I saw them, I'd say, hey, or bye, or whatever. Dude, when you're not at work, you don't want almost anything to do with work. You know what I mean? It's not their fault. It's not the job's fault either. It's just, you know what I mean? I don't know. It's kind of like, you can't relax if you're at work. You know what I mean? You have to relax at home type deal. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Why do I keep losing? This is so dumb. But anyways, sorry if I didn't say hi or whatever. I didn't mean it that way. I just, what the fuck, man? Dude, I'm gonna lose this shit. Watch. Because my freaking screen wasn't on my side at the beginning. Oh, well. It made up for it, so it's okay. What the hell, man? There we go. Come on, beat this motherfucker. Oh, snap. Finally. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Came back. Got first place. That's what I'm talking about. Not again with this stupid-ass motherfucker. Ah, God. You know what? They need a new commercial. At least, like, all their advertising is about this game. How much money can you put out in a game, dude, in advertising? This is ridiculous. You should switch it up. Put a different game in there, not the same damn game all the time. Oh, wait. We got 10 wins. So we got 3,500 coins and some diamonds. What I really want to play is... fuck, man. It's always 20 hours that I have to wait. It sucks. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. 17. I would just want to hurry up and max out this damn dirt bike, bro. Bye, Felicia. Felicia. Yo, shout out to my boy, No Neighbor, Mr. Feliciano. You can follow him on Twitch now. He's going to be streaming a lot of PS4 games, and he's going to be probably doing a collab with me sometime in the future. We don't know when yet, but one of these days. He'll be streaming his own thing and then talking to me, and then I'll be streaming both of us. Hopefully I can get both of our screens up here at the same time. You know what I mean, son? Yeah. Oh, we're gonna win here. We're gonna freaking win. We're gonna go farther and faster. Oh, what the hell? I went totally backwards, dude. Shit sucks. Anyways, you guys probably want to see the clip of me going to the hockey game. So this is how I'm gonna end this note tonight. You guys, today's Sunday, so you're probably gonna be watching this Monday, and yada yada. Hope you guys have a good Monday. Thank you for watching. Remember to smash that like button. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, and tell everybody about it. And thanks for watching. Have a good week, and we'll probably see you here on the flip side.